I, for one, enunciate that I am much, much more than stated by the people, the press, or the world's eye. If you see in me agitation, insanity, furor, excitability, delirium, violence, or plain evil, then I suggest you look in the mirror.